walking on the ground in Syria right now? What's going on the ground?
So thanks for having me, first off, into CSIS, and I'm happy to be actually among colleagues and friends here today. I think, I don't know why we don't all just go home.